point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it. And you can tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now. And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.